I guess you wouldn't understand unless you understood.
Hey. And mama, brothers, keep us.
Running through ghettos, hoodie like mellow, caught without meadow, lit like Rellos, an unwritten rule. Talk before school, streets dropping jewels, comprehend the lose.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tweez and the homie.
Mike James, what's good?
Back at it again with another reaction video.
You already know.
We took a couple days off, but we back at it. You know, about to go in real quick before Christmas.
Because
you know we about to take a day or two off of that. You know what I mean? But just to celebrate family and good times and friends and things like that. So y'all should too. But today we are going to react to a new joint from Eminem. We haven't reacted to Eminem in a long time.
It's been a
nice little minute. He got a new joint called Nat, and it ended up coming up on Lyrical Lemonade. So I saw a trending the other day. It was on the main page, and I was like, damn, Eminem dropped something. We gotta get on it, you know what I mean?
Facts, you already know.
We already know, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people think he is the most lyrical person or lyrical rapper of all time. So you know, everybody got their opinions and their assumptions and things like that, but he's definitely up there, definitely fire.
Big facts,
you know. So it's brought a lot to the game, so we can go ahead and give y'all a nice reaction, let y'all know how we feel about this song Nat. So before we begin, make sure you hit that subscribe button if you're rocking with Eminem. If you are an Eminem fan, hit that subscribe button right now. You're doing him a disservice if you don't. You know what I'm saying? But we're gonna get right into it. Eminem, Nat. Let's get it. Okay. Alright, he's sounding crazy already, but I always like how Lyrical Lemonade brings in their videos, like how they just had the cup of ramen and they had Lyrical Lemonade on there.
Yeah, that shit was tight.
That shit hot, you know what I'm saying? They always bring something different to the table. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a net. Still stacking my chips hoes, higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Topping higher, stay building. This shit is like child's play children. I will not annihilate, kill them. I fuck around and pile 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilting. Okay. Alright, so you already know with Eminem, sometimes you gotta rewind and hear what the hell he talking about.
Yeah, he mad technical, bruh, but he be spitting, man. I don't know what it is about, like, Eminem and Wayne, bro. Like, I'm just over them niggas. I don't know, man. Like,
let's keep it going.
I don't know, bro. Killed him, I fuck around in pile. 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilting. Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Nah. Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. Yeah. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violent.
He said, if you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. So what was he referencing? See, that's the shit you gotta rewind.
Facts,
you know
facts.
What I'm saying?
Like, yeah, what else is Mike Pence if it ain't the vice president?
Bruh.
You know what I'm saying?
Referencing the vice president, chill. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends up with a mic and pencil getting killed.
Then
I'm still rider, die for the squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a.
My nigga got the Vic jersey.
You got the Vic jersey
on. With the dogs.
I gotta run it back for a second just so
I do fuck with that nigga Eminem because he will get patty on your ass.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? I don't
fuck. For both sides.
Yeah.
Not giving a fuck.
Niggas probably like, oh, this nigga sticky slick, wearing a Mike Vick jersey, and he got dogs. That shit crazy.
That's why I feel like I need to run this back so I can feel the build up to this jersey. Cause it's coming.
Rider, die for the squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike, make it off. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog.
Even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they never gonna get rid of the fight and the dog.
He said, you know what side I'm on type shit. You already know. Bruh. Eminem, stay ready, man. Shout out to my nigga Ed. He back, man.
Oh, that's your nigga there. Ah! He's going crazy.
Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. The mic in the palms like claws, I can swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or no? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the...
If I suck, then your wife is a straw.
Bad, right off the back of the SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off the bat. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a net. Yeah, yeah. And DA got that dopey sense to me.
Oh, that's the producer.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
I fuck with M fucking with these new producers, though, because... You know, he used to have that West Coast sound with his motherfucking music, with his lyrics and shit. As of late, he has been sampling, messing around with, like, trendy producers. You know what I'm saying?
That's and, how you keep evolving. You gotta stay you alive gotta keep with the game.
Yeah, for sure. Like, I like him on his beat, though.
Facts.
It's like pneumonia symptoms contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me so vocalistically. That's social distancing.
Yeah. Hold on. I gotta hear that again.
That no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me so vocalistically. That's social distancing. Yeah. Flow going viral, and your best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back with that Pine Sol and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a play.
I like this little visual right here inside the washing machine.
Like he washed or something, but he low-key ain't washed. Ooh. You know what I'm saying? Like y'all claiming I'm washed, but I ain't washed. That nigga's okay. Low-key said, he ain't say this verbatim, but low-key niggas been social distancing because they really ain't...
Touching him lyrically.
Yeah, vocally, you ain't fucking with me. These niggas been social distancing type shit.
Okay,
nigga going crazy.
Okay.
Lay back, bitch back the fuck up in 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine. They're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. The Sims stay at home order seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows?
What do you got on the threes?
No, them the fours. A lot of red joints.
Oh, okay.
When it's like Maryland, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend.
I don't know how I feel about this being in this color.
I was just about to bring it up. I was like,
boy. Don't even look like Eminem. I'm so used to the blonde nigga still. He ain't even probably had that shit in a minute.
Right. You know what I'm saying? He looked mad different.
Yeah, bro.
The one thing that hasn't changed. No, some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine. Cause I got that. Yeah, dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me value nightmare. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute.
Okay, I got a contact like I wear.
Going crazy.
I don't know if I'm rocking with the second beat. I'm gonna let it redrop.
Mom fed me value like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. I got a contact like I wear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight, I'm a sidebar. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. Fuck, now my name ring.
Okay. So... After like 2 minutes, it was hard for me to catch up with what the fuck he talking about right now. But I'm going to definitely replay it and hear it. So as of right now, I'm all the way zoomed in. I thought I was zoned in. Then all of a sudden, he lost me. He started losing me. So we're going to keep it going, though.
It's out like a SpongeBob. My trip was butt dropped in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9mm that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean a motherfucker.
Oh, he going crazy with that beat. Now we talking. That beat
that
going
shit
crazy
though.
Let's run that back. I need to feel that drop
shit,
again.
Yeah.
While I'm holding it like a trophy, I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD. And whoa, everything is slow, I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded, the pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia, with the dope, I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your goat, little bit of sodium. It's the salt when I'm at the...
Okay.
Damn, why M spazzing like this, bruh?
Yeah, he going crazy. He going crazy.
I want to hear this shit for myself. I need to break this shit down.
It's definitely one you got to break down on your own time.
Yeah, you know I'm the type of nigga, I got to read his lyrics.
Facts. And
you know what I'm saying?
There's no closed caption on here, so not for this song at least.
No,
So we gotta go back,
The podium at your throat, holy camolium. In the zone with the shit I'm on, get ammonium in a commo. Because nobody's even close, your petroleum's a plutonium. You're a phonium at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting. But no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a...
Damn, a whole nother beat, nigga. The boy that's supposed to be
four times. We got four different beats.
Yeah, bro.
M. Chill on that. Chill on that.
Hey, M. I like this.
Ease off of him a little bit.
I like this, bro.
God.
Things stripped down to a toe ring, and here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a little lick of a bottom in a dinner. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in a liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a water money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it comes to dripping, I'll be sopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, cause he's
Boy, he ain't running out of money or drip.
You did.
That's what I got from that. I can't tell you verbatim what he said. Sheesh. But I just know he said he ain't running out of money or
Hey, I like this. I like this shit.
He wild.
Let's
like
go.
COVID, get him right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. They try to fight off a gnat.
Hold on, he bite a bat?
Yeah.
Get him right off the bat. Get him right off the track. It was SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes.
Gross. Oh yeah, I forgot about that song too.
My nigga Eminem said he out here swaggy on these niggas, boy. He got the, he still got that bop. You know what I'm saying? He still got the little bop going, you know what I'm saying?
What you gonna get that joint?
I'm gonna get that joint a 9.
What? Boy gave him a 9?
Yeah, bruh.
I thought I would never in history.
I'm gonna give it a 9, bruh. It was low key about to be a 7.
Until the beat switched.
But until the beat starts switching up, the flow starts switching, I was like, alright. You amplified this shit.
I'm gonna give that joint an 8. You know what I'm saying? I feel like 8 is pretty solid.
For sure.
Only reason I give it an 8 is because it has some, it's gonna have like one more spin for me, just so I can hear what the fuck he was talking about. Maybe use some quotables tweet on Twitter or something. But
that's a good reason why to give it an 8, cause I'm probably not gonna listen to this shit either. You know what I'm saying? But right now,
cause in the car I just can't be like, oh, the in front of me, money, money, gonna do nothing. You know what I'm saying? Like I usually listen to a lot of music in the car, so that isn't gonna work for me. You know what I'm saying? Like I need.
Yeah, he don't translate to speak as well.
Right. But listening Dolo, headphones, you know, watching the video, this definitely deserves an 8.
Yeah, I'm cool with that.
But you know, I gotta hit that trap shit in the whip. Y'all know what time it is.
Facts.
But yeah, I'm rocking with that. You know what I'm saying? We give it a 9, I give it an 8. But that's a great score for Eminem. Let us know what y'all think. Put it in the comments, 1 through 10, you know what I'm saying? And keep rocking with us. You know what I'm saying? We
for sure.
We kind of fell off on the React mission. You know what I'm saying? We got to like what? Day 13? 17? Or something?
Yeah,
like
that shit hard, bro.
That shit hard. But we still giving y'all that heat.
Yeah, bro. We gonna do better next year, man. But y'all gotta realize, man, if it's hard to just do videos of shit you don't like.
Especially every day.
Yeah, bro, but
We want the training shit, but a lot of the training shit ain't really all that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we still grinding though, man, for sure.
Facts. So let us know what y'all want us to react to. This is another NFO exclusive reaction. And make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, and
all that.
Turn on the notification bell so you can know when we drop, you know what I'm saying? So that's all I got for you. You know what time it is, man. NFO gang. Unwritten rule, talk before school, streets dropping jewels, comprehend.